When I was younger, my old man was quite a metalhead. He loved me doing a metalhead and stuff. Luckily, my auntie was playing guitar at times, so she'd give me like some acoustic just to learn on and stuff. And I was just like, Dad, this doesn't sound like the music you listen to. So he sorted me out with an electric guitar, and that's pretty much where I went from. Just learning on my own, sitting in my bedroom, learning songs.
I grew up in a family that all played music. Generally, my dad, he's a pianist, he's actually a church organ player. But I just kind of always remember him playing piano. He used to play a lot of folk music. I grew up discovering more sort of aggressive bands. I remember he bought me my first electric guitar. And kind of got hooked by that, really.
I'd probably still be working in a warehouse, lifting up boxes and stuff, but I decided to go to university in the end, like a little bit later. So I've been studying sound engineering and stuff, but I don't know, what would I really like? I'll be a detective, because like serial killer stuff's cool as fuck, so probably do that. Currently using the HD Metal Blackstar head, used a lot of heads previously. A lot of high gain heads, but not getting the clarity I needed. Always quite muddy and stuff. So I tried out this HD Metal, loads of clarity, really high output, still has all the bottom end I need for the heavier stuff. So this really was a head that suits the band that I'm playing in at the moment and the style that I play in. So I couldn't really ask for a better head. Using this HD Metal, just finding a high gain head, something that has lots of clarity, lots of bottom end, not muddy at all, and using the other guitarist Ben using the head as well, having both of those heads put together and slightly dialed a little bit differently, those two heads going together just works so well for the sound that we're doing.
The high gain channel is so aggressive, it's perfect for the death metal sound and lots of low end, very reliable for touring.
I usually like to watch the band before, just standing in front of the house just to get that loud feel for it, just to know what I'm going to be expecting when I'm playing and stuff.
The best piece of advice I would give to a beginner is to start writing, I guess, from the start. Just even if you don't think you're the most technically proficient player, just get involved, keep writing, even within your abilities, it doesn't matter. Kind of just keep enjoying yourself, really. Don't beat yourself up about certain riffs. You don't need to be the best. As long as you're writing and enjoying what you're doing, then that's fine.